All right. I'm back after my Christmas food coma. VOD watchers, when you see this, I hope you had a great holiday season. I hope you had a great Christmas. Hope Santa brought everything you all wanted. And yeah. So there's that. As you can tell, I've left the Christmas stuff up because I did not stream yesterday due to, well, honestly, having a really good Christmas with my family, a lot of food, just, hey, Pinappy, I'm good, and yourself? Let's see. All right, we're good. We're good there. We tweeted. All right. All right, we're good. That's good. All right. So I figured, what better way to have a Christmas stream than the day after Christmas, right? Hey, Aaron. How was your Christmas? But, as you can tell, oh, that's great! Good for you! So, and of course, with the, post-Christmas stream, there's something I need to deal with. Whoa. There is something that I seriously need to deal with. We're getting Phantom today. We are 100% getting Phantom. It is going to happen, and we are going to accept that fact. We are going to get this Phantom. So, I've spent enough time talking. Once again, I hope everyone had a great Christmas, but right now, let's get this Christmas tree a day late. Set up this, we are, again, I'm looking at 2,200 encounters right now, and I'm still just like, how? How is this even possible? Oh, nice. There you go. All right, let's get this shiny Phantom. Or, you know, just have Stone Journey just walk on up like it owns the place. But that's awesome. Good for you. How are you liking Sword so far? Is this the boy? Of course not. Yeah, that's the thing, like, I've had so much fun with this game, and, like, I mean, even though I'm still doing a hunt that was left unfinished, like, I can see myself just going back and just randomly shiny hunting in here. But, once we get through this, we have a Giratina waiting for us, too. I mean, honestly, I hope it's not hacked, but hey, congratulations on your shiny new. So, alright, so my plan is, chat, for this week, so I'm gonna stream for as long as I can, kind of like I did on Christmas Eve, even though I don't think it's gonna be a 10-hour stream again, because that was just wild. I'm gonna stream for, honestly, as long as I can today. On top of that, I think I am gonna take Monday and Tuesday off this week. And streams will resume Wednesday. But as per usual, pay attention to my socials for any updates. But that's the idea I have now. I mean, for all I know, tomorrow I could come home from work and be like, you know what, I'm gonna stream, so we'll see how it goes. Alright, this shiny's happening today. Like, being as deep as I am in this hunt, I've gotta be on the cusp. Like, I literally have to be right there. And I don't know how. Oops, nope, I didn't wanna click that. So on top of that too, with me streaming Wednesday, we are gonna go back to Giratina. And then maybe I'll find a way to sprinkle in this hunt during the rest of the week. If this hunt continues past today. Because, oh my lord, this has been a lot longer than it ever should have been. Oh, I didn't see it. Pinappy, thank you for the follow. I just noticed it.
Oh.
yeah, no, we are. This is happening today. And then I'm gonna boot up BDSP. And when I do, we'll get Giratina on the first encounter. And it's just gonna be a grand old shiny time. Also, just on a side note, no matter how... I absolutely still love the wild areas in this game. I really do. Like, just seeing... I think that's also why I like the underground so much, and, like, just seeing the biomes. I miss the underground. Low-key, I really do miss the underground. That was a Bronzong. But everything sounds good, everything looks good. And we are gonna keep that energy, because we will get this shiny. Like I said, Christmas Eve, we will will it into existence, and we have the confidants. Get over. Don't think I didn't see you. Takes that one encounter, that one pixel. Boy, how was your Christmas? Enjoy the distortion world. Phantom is not being shiny. Oh wait, did I not re-enable those? Oh! I go, I'm so dead, I am terribly sorry, but... I'm glad your day's good. Phantom Force. All right. No, thank you very much. You have yourself a good rest of the day. at this point, I'm gonna check every area like multiple times today. This hunt's already, like, this hunt's gone on way too long. And like I've said in streams past, it's my luck in Pokemon Go, Dokkan, Legends. That's where it's all gone. And now RNG be like, oh, you want a shiny hunt? You want a shiny hunt live on stream? That's cute. We're gonna make it difficult. And I'm like, okay, bet. I have to tell you, I'm very proud of myself today, because I made possibly one of my best batches of baked mac and cheese that I have made in quite a long time. And I was super excited about that today. Because, you know, that was, you know, post-Christmas morning, you know, had to go food shopping today. And I was like, you know what? I'm taking another crack at it. And, like, baked mac and cheese is one of my favorite meals of all time. And I've just, you know, I completely ruin it when I cook. There's no recipe, there's no measuring, it's just like, alright, we're just gonna wing it. But this batch I made, like, I am really, really happy with, and I know I can make it better, but I definitely know, like, it's going in the right direction. Obliterating little trees with the power. You'd love to see it. Struggle. Alright, let's swap Necrozma out. And swap Necrozma for Necrozma. For base Necrozma. Oh, well, this is going to be short. Alright, actually, no. We're going to give Necrozma a fighting chance. To the TMs and the TRs! Throw a little breaking swipe on him. And we'll throw a Dark Pulse in there. Alright, there we go. There we go. Now Necrozma has a fighting chance. Oh, I should have got rid of Stealth Rock too. Like I said, let's give Necrozma an actual fighting chance. And boom. There we go. Avoided! Avoided! Surely not two in a row, though. Surely not two in a row. At this rate too, like, when I finally get this Phantom, I feel like afterwards I need to buy a shiny Phantom plush. Just as a reminder of the struggle we've gone through for this little guy. Thank you. got this. That's the one. Like I've said before, child, you know, eventually it'll happen. The more I keep saying it. mean, I know it's because I have Harvest active, but... Gilmore is going to help me get a shiny Phantom right now, but it's going to happen. Like, this hunt's not going to go to 3,000 encounters, right, chat? Slugaleo. Surely the shiny Slugaleo will bring the luck. Surely. the conference. to start a Dokkan. Oh man. About to hit 2300 encounters. Phantom, don't you want to shine like Solgaleo up here? As I move my mouse over, like you guys can actually see it. Nala. Maybe the bat. Maybe it's the bat's time. Yeah. Yeah, welcome back. Yep, still hunting. Still pushing through it. It's still a grind. Yep, I still be hunting them. Blast it with the moon! The moon! Good. You know, just, like I said, just chugging along with this hunt. As ridiculous as... Alright, next five. I hope you're right. No. I have everything. I have the shiny charm, I have the knock, I have everything for this. I've just been very unlucky. can count as the one that is the last one within five. Let's just keep in mind, chat, this was supposed to be 1 in 5, 12. Alright chat, time to bring in a new team. Zygarde, we'll bring in Volcanion, we'll bring in Xerneas, Magernia's too low, let's just do a quick search because I know Yubitol is somewhere in here. I lied, apparently not. Then I guess we'll bring in Kyurem. We'll bring in Black Kyurem, and we'll bring in... We'll bring in, Keldeo. I mean, my Zygarde is, but so I bring everything from the previous game over, which is why I have like multiple duplicates. Keldeo's not even fine. I don't. All right, we'll bring in Terrakion. We'll bring my boy Terrakion. All right, let's bring it. Let's go, giant land snake. thought I had Yufatol in here. Alright, that scared the crap out of me. Hold on. Hold on a second, chat. You might have to refresh Twitch if it's blurry. Oh, son of a. Still learning this, chat. Still learning how to pull these apps up and everything. Alright. I'll have to check. Definitely don't have one in Pokemon Home. Let me check my boxes. If I have more than one, not in Pokemon Home. I'm gonna check right now to see if I have an extra one here. Might have helped if I actually hit the search button. Yeah, I have an extra one. Exactly, what is that dog doing? Gift cards, some chocolates. I got a nice pair of slippers. Please let this be the one. Of course not. But yeah, I got some nice stuff. The gift cards I got are gonna go into getting some things for my new bedroom, and eventually this room I'm gonna become my office. Thank you. I'm junior something, I'll tell you that much. Alright, chat, I'm gonna take a short break and I shall be back momentarily. There we go. All right, I'm back, chat. Well, let's jump right back in and, and get this Phantom. There we go. Break the aura. get 5 shots of the Stone Edge, so I'm just gonna swap him out for Kabalion. However, his instance is literally right there. Nope, that's too low of a level. Alright, Landorus. Surely Landorus can do it. So Volcanion time. We'll be right back. Bye-bye. Another 301 watts. gonna get this, chat. Like, it. I know I keep saying it's around the corner, but like, how much longer is this gonna go? How deep in the game's coding is this shiny phantom? But it's gonna happen. I'm still confident. Like, regardless of what that number says, we are going to get this. Gotta have the confidence. You gotta believe. For a while, for that matter, there's already two shinies in my box. Along with the Bronzor that we evolved in the Bronzong. One? For real? Alright, Volcanion, you'll knock out the next one in one shot. One Hydro Pump. As you know, I just casually push around this beast. Oh, there's only one thing to do. Explosion. Now you might be wondering, why did I do that? And the question is, not even I know. That's really the name. I just like explosions animation. Alright, Black Kyurem. It's your turn. Please, just something. A smidge, a crumb, a pixel. Anything. Thank you. There we go. Here somewhere, chat. It's always here. It's always waiting. Look at the power. Not what I was trying to go for, chat. But it was only a matter of time before I ran into it. Literally ran into it. Spin to win? Spin? Spin to get shiny? Pose? Help?
do I need to sacrifice a goat or something to get the shine of the blood going on?
It's gonna be mine, Junior. That'll be the next shiny at this rate. We'll be right back. hold a grudge with me. Streamer 5568, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream, how are you? Welcome to the crazy despair arc that is me hunting shiny Phantom. I guess it's up to good old Xerneas. gone through so many Pokemon in this game. I have gone through so many teams of 5 or 6. God. I don't believe this. The hunt's over. The hunt is over. God. I don't believe this. I really just don't believe this right now. I can't believe I'm staring at it. Oh, it's like, I'll go back and clip this later. Like, I just, it's over. We did it. I can't believe this. Like, I'm sorry, like, this is the hunt I started with. This is literally what's I decided to start doing Twitch on, was shiny hunting. And it started with this Phantom. And the fact that it's just, it's finally here. It's finally done. Over, chat. It's finally over. All right, let me
Let's secure this thing first before I celebrate any further. At least I know it can't run, but... It's done! I'm locking this up right now on my screen. 49 hours I spent on this! 49 hours! I'm just gonna leave that. Look at it! Hold on. I'm getting out of a patch of grass. Where's the box with everything? Where's the box with all the shinies I've gotten from this hunt? There it is. Hold on, I don't even care about its stats! But look at it! It's finally here! It's finally here! Oh my god. No, you can't because it was so... I did a long reaction with this and everything. I'm gonna have to go back into the VOD. You still never gave me them! I'll have to go back into the VOD and, edit it. But it's here. It's done. I'm saving the game. Oh my god, I can't. Just really happy right now. Like, this is where it all began. It was on this hunt, and it's a day after Christmas miracle, folks. It's a day after Christmas miracle. Hold on, I gotta walk with the boy. Sorry, I gotta walk with the girl. I have to walk with her. Look at it. Look at that. You were the biggest pain in my butt. Yes, you were. You drove me crazy. Yeah, that's right. You'd be a little happy phantom. There's no more hashtag sad tom. I'm still gonna keep the emote, but it's just... Oh my. This is awesome. Like, I'm sorry. I know I saved, but I'm saving again. Yeah, that's, maybe. Just like in a couple hours, you're all gonna get the clip after I go in and edit it. Alright, I gotta save a third time. Like, I just... I'm in such disbelief right now. Alright, I guess I'm gonna... I guess I'm gonna switch over to Giratina. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna quickly end stream. I'm gonna change everything over. And then I'm gonna restart the stream. So don't go anywhere. I will be right back.